अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर देयर बट यू हैव टू ग्रैब दैट अप ग्रैब दैट अप
संजीव नायक अ प्राउड सन ऑफ महाराष्ट्र अ ट्रेजर जेम ऑफ द 21st सेंचुरी इज अ यूथ आइकन हु सिंबलाइजेस पीस प्रोग्रेस एंड चेंज He was born on 15th April 1972 to a very illustrious father, Honorable Sri Ganesh Ji Nayak, and to a distinguished family having a legacy of 300 years of service to mankind.
We are from Nayak family. Means we are means all my father is minister, my brother is MLA, another brother is mayor. So we all are from family is called as a Nayak family. Nayak family is one of the renowned and very helpful family to all communities in Navi Mumbai last 300 years.
Memories of his early childhood are replete with anecdotes of selfless service of his ancestors beyond caste, creed and religion. Determination and dedication are qualities Mr. Sanjeev Nayak imbibed from elders of his family. His political growth was shaped by the rich culture he was exposed to. During his school days, Mrs. Gokhale, his school teacher, made a deep impact on his personality. Challenges are many, said Mrs. Gokhale, but successful people are those who overcome shortcomings and obstacles with a positive attitude.
Our teacher, her name is Gokhale teacher, and that time I was very disappointed, and she gave me example that don't worry, I am with you, go ahead. And 5 years she was not as a class teacher, but she all the time she used to take care of me as a personally, Sanjeev you have to do this, Sanjeev.
Very good.
So as a, and she always behind me, always give encouraging me.
As the president of the Bharati Vidyarthi Sena in his college days, he ensured that the admission process in Maharashtra was fair and just to all. Young and promising Sri Sanjeev Nayak has the rare distinction of being the youngest mayor of Navi Mumbai in the year 1995, which gave him a place of honor in the Limca Book of World Records. He was again elected as the mayor in the year 2000 and 2003. During his tenure, he led the establishment of Navi Mumbai Transport Initiative and most significantly initiated the funding of the Morbay Dam project, which ensured that clean drinking water was available in every home in Navi Mumbai. The first prize, backed by Navi Mumbai Corporation in the Sant Gadge Baba Cleanliness Drive under the dynamic leadership of Sri Sanjeev Nayak, proved his commitment and sensitivity to environment issues. Sanjeev Nayak contested the elections and emerged as NCP's first Member of Parliament from Thane. Thus, he was actively involved in central politics. Sri Sanjeev Nayak owes his gratitude to Sri Sharad Pawarji for his unconditional support and guidance. As a member of parliament, Sanjeev Nayak strives to initiate policies that improve the life of the common man. He is deeply pained when policies for betterment of society fail to get implemented. Sanjeev Nayak staunchly believes that China owes its development to the timely implementation of its policies.
When we are comparison between China and India, if you see 60 years before, China was not having that capacity building potential.
Yes.
People used to say India will grow before China.
Right.
But what today's situation, China already crossed India and they are ahead. So what my suggestion to all the people who are running the country, what we are saying, to try to make it a proper central path where your country will take a smooth takeoff.
Yes.
And smooth landing. So that is very important.
However, undaunted by obstacles, our political hero contributed to the sewage treatment plant, Valmiki Ambedkar Rehabilitation Project, Solid Waste Management Program, CBD Belapur Sports Stadium, Akhil Bharatiya Natya Parishad. Ambitious plans for Maharashtra are his priority today. Development of International Airport in Navi Mumbai is a matter of pride and a dream project for Sanjeev Ji. The airport surrounded by International Exhibition Center, Convention Center, railway station with 32 lines, and an hovercraft station will bring Navi Mumbai to the map of the most modern and developed centers of the world. The international airport for Mr. Sanjeevji is not just an iconic structure. It is a source of providing employment opportunities to thousands of people in Navi Mumbai. His immediate plans for Thane are international standard railway station, monorail and world-class indoor sports stadium. Sanjeev Naik is a man of dreams, a visionary with the power to turn dreams into reality. His passion for excellence is truly inspiring. Sanjeev Naik is truly an icon, a world-class leader, a proud son of Maharashtra, who represents hope of a new dawn filled with peace, progress and prosperity. Sanjeev once said, "I want to serve people of Maharashtra to the last breath of my life."
मेरे आखिरी सांस तक मैं लोगों की सेवा करना चाहता हूँ, यही मेरा है, और पब्लिक मुझे आशीर्वाद दे और कुछ नहीं।